guys, I'm Mitchel Musso, and you're watching A-List Music in Motion.
I'm counting the days since I began to live without you. I'm covered in rain, but it feels just like it's the sun.
So, sold out show, Irving Plaza. How'd it feel?
Felt really, really good, actually. Yeah, I love it. I love when I get to go to like special events like this. You know what I mean? Like, there's some places like that we play like that are smaller venues and things like that. But like, we get to do like New York, California, Florida, Texas, where you told me to in Dallas. It's always sold out. It's always wild. So I love, you know, getting to come up here and chill for a couple days, and it's nice.
I noticed that I parked New York.
Of course.
And so, what's your favorite part of New York?
What's my favorite part? I love how everybody walks everywhere. It's like in California, you never catch anybody walking anywhere. Like you can barely get people out of your house. I mean, so it's cool. You know what I mean? It's very dark, up to speed, always very fast. You know what I mean? And LA is pretty fast too. And like that's
people don't get the experience
of performing
in front of thousands.
Sure. So it's wild, man. I'm telling you. And I play most of my shows over the audience's reaction. So like whenever we're sold out, it's a huge show. It just makes it twice as good. You know what I mean? So.
You were really like dancing out there.
Sure, I mean, as far as you know how I perform, nothing's choreographed or anything, obviously. It's not like a dance show. It's just like, it's just all about rocking out, you know what I mean? Like, that's the thing that music is, just having a fun time, being free, and just living.
And
I was
actually speaking to Jimmy Rogers before, and he said there's been no
pranks
so far.
No, we haven't done. I think we usually like to wait till the very end of tour, so like the last day of tour, there's probably going to be some stuff thrown out.
You gonna do the pranks, or are you gonna do the pranks?
We'll see what happens. I'm supposed to do the pranks. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but we'll see what happens.
They might team up on you, though.
I hope not, but there's a possibility on that one, so.
So, overall, how's the tour been going so far?
Tourists, I mean, everything's been amazing. It's been wild. The kids are crazy every night. The fans, we love them so much. It's been a rock show everywhere. I mean, as far as touring goes, being 18 on the road, mm-hmm. Very cool.
Now, I don't know if you saw it, but like when
we
threw towels out and t-shirts,
there were
girls pulling.
I know, it's like, yeah, I know, WWF out there, right?
Yeah.
I think it's funny, man. Seriously, the crazier the kids are, I mean, when they like jump up on the stage and like anything, the street's gotta grab, that's my favorite, man. I think that they're rock stars for me. The more wild the fans are, the better my shows are.
What's been the craziest kind of experience?
There's this one girl when I played Wango Tango, and there's this like 15-foot catwalk. I'm sitting at the very edge of the catwalk, and she jumps up front and center catwalk. Like the security guards, jumps over the security guards, jumps on the catwalk. They're like grabbing her leg. She's crawling. They just let go of her, and she just starts booking it at me. And I'm like, I'm thinking, man, this girl's gonna take me out. This girl's straight up, and there's nothing I can do. I mean, not that big of a guy. This girl's gonna hit me. Like I'm going down. You know what I mean? Like she's running at me, and like. She ended up stopping right before she got to me. She gave me a hug and she started dancing with me on stage until they pulled her off. But that girl was such a rock star, man.
That's
completely
normal.
I thought it was awesome.
So what else do you have planned for
the rest of the year? The rest of the year, we're just gonna keep touring. We got a bunch of acting stuff. I'm not allowed to talk about it. It's really in the works right now, but lots of good stuff coming.
Are you going to the VMAs tomorrow?
I am not. We will be over in Philadelphia. Yeah, we'll play in Philly, right? Yeah.
And you have anything like to say?
I love you guys, and thank you so much for all the support, and I hope to see you on tour.